let's get the third rift taken care of, shall we? Oh no, the rifts are starting to destabilize Canton City. We shouldn't let them hang around too much longer. You'll take care of them, right? Fiu isn't here, which means he must have entered the rift already. I wonder which period in history he'll take us to next. This is kind of exciting, huh? Just kidding! I know you can handle this, but I shouldn't get too complacent. Alright, get psyched up! Good luck!
Get serious already! I assumed you were stronger than this, aren't you? And you! You're hiding your true power, aren't you? Show me what you've got!
Very well.
So in this altered timeline, Tabura survived.
Hey! Fumes right over Duncan!
Well now, let's use this one.
Who's going to bring in this time?
I'm alive? And is that Majin Buu? I'm sorry, who are you?
Don't you worry about little old me. Focus on Blue. He's the one who destroyed Earth, am I right? Not only that, but everyone in Kami's lookout, too. You know I'm absorbed your beloved Gohan.
No way!
Oh, don't worry. There were a few survivors. Oh, look.
Dad!
You want one? What? At this rate, even your dad's extended life will be cut short.
Dad! I have to help him!
Oh, yeah. You sure do. And I can lend you a hand. So now, help her to help me twist up a little bit of history!
Things
again.
Defeat Miguel and put her back in her right state. We're still able to fix this. Just act quickly.
Who do you think you are? Get out of my way.
I know this is going to hurt her, but we can't let them kill Boo.
You've got to stop her.
You're a cold cup of boring. I won't get any energy that way. Oh well, guess I'm wasting my time here. Bye-bye.
Darn, he got away. Well, look at it this way. At least we set the record straight.
I know how you all feel about this.
Just leave Boo to us, okay? We can handle it.
That is the
That's just the way of things.
She's up to no good at all.
Please
be my fault.
I'm not gonna hurt her.
Believe it! You're seriously awesome!
Welcome back. You did a great job out there. Unfortunately, we've just learned something. Could you come? This is the timeline where Majin Buu turns Deborah into a cookie and eats him. Except, someone secretly changed it.
Really? I don't notice anything different.
Keep on looking.
What?
They tried to cover their tracks with magic,
hoping and praying we wouldn't take notice.
It was altered, we suspect, around the same time as Toa appearing in the Time Vault.
So that's when...
Nomura has secretly increased his power since Toa released him. Just waiting for the moment to exact his vengeance.
So, all the changes in history we've seen have been...
Deborah's doing, without a doubt.
While he still may be Toa's brother and king of the Demon Realm, these changes we've witnessed are something else. The alterations suggest his power has increased more than considerably. He shouldn't be able to match the likes of the resurrected Majin Buu. Given what I've seen, I'm afraid he might.
I see. So, he's a pretty big threat now.
Yes, we may not know much about Fu, but Deborah's dangerous. You might even see him in the next rift, so stay alert.